Okay, so now I have a much beefier power supply. A 5 amps, 12 volt supply. And I've attached a pen. Let's see. Got it moving with a weaker power supply, but now it's much, much stronger. It actually works. That's quite nice. Now, the pen is obviously just attached temporarily, but I'll make something better than that. Servo based. Not shabby.
I love how this cable chain comes together.
That's quite good. I